to day one of Schoolies. Welcome to day one, Schoolies. So I've not vlogged or filmed a video in the longest time because I just graduated grade 12. I am so bloody pumped. But anyway, today is Saturday the 17th of November and it is the first day of Schoolies. So I did not vlog at all today because it was just hectic, but we are in here now. It is just been pouring down rain. So I'm really hoping that the beach party and everything is still on, but I'm just in the apartment and we've already started on the drinks, so that's very good. We did some shopping today, just picked up all the essentials for Schoolies. But anyway, it is going to be a hectic week, so I really hope you guys enjoy the video. We're going to be vlogging every single day, filming so many different videos, and I'm so excited to get back into YouTube. So basically, I've never actually vlogged with this camera, so I have no clue how this is going to go. But this is Beck right here.
Hello.
So do you want to introduce your little outfit?
Okay, so this is from, I think it's Glassons.
Yep.
These are from Factory.
And then
Converse Big W.
Nice. Love it.
Love that.
Mine, I have my shorts, which are the brand used, and they are from City Beach. I have my classic old school Vans, and then my
top beach
is from Princess Polly, but I have no clue what brand. And yeah, we're just going for the chill today.
Because it's been raining. You can cut it with a knife. I know it's more than just a
Okay, got our breakfast, gone great. Doing a bin run.
Yes.
So you already have a full bag of trash from one day.
Oh shit.
Got a little view from outside where the elevators are.
Bloody god, I look bald, but it is so windy today. So hey Sam. So we are about to film a mukbang because it's only day two of Schoolies and we already need junk food. So we have a list of places. I've just posted on my Instagram for you guys to ask me questions, so hopefully you do. But yeah, we have to walk like, I don't know, a couple of streets away. We're getting our exercise for Schoolies. And yeah, we're going to film a mukbang and I'm so, so keen, but it's so windy. So this is the hairstyle we're going with.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Okay, but our first little part of our mukbang, which is Lord of the Prize. So, so keen to try this. And now we are walking it to Hungry Jack's.
Yeah. We made it back to the apartment. It's just about to start raining. Made it back just in time.
You probably
don't
want this in the vlog, but your tits are
Punch
again. I said, Punch. Sorry, what did you say, Bridget? What did she say?
She said cock punch.
Cock punch. You hear that, KFC?
The
outcome of the mukbang.
We literally just had to spot like three burgers, like four things of cheese, a whole shit ton of cheese.
Fine, it's all good. It's
school
is over now. It's
yeah,
fine.
Who cares? That was all we were really worried about. Oh wait, did we need the key?
Wait, the freaking. But now I'm ready to stand up.
They're done. After the mukbang, just time to sleep.
Oh no, we can't deal anymore.
Yeah, everyone's so dead. We just ate so much. I'm in a food coma.
And we kept eating even though we were full.
Oh my god, why did we do that?
No! How many people does it take to make 2 minute noodles? Like, honestly.
One, two, three, four.
There's literally like.
See, I can.
There's six of us
all
in the kitchen.
On my own.
You wanker, Beck. No, you wanker, Jasmine.
Actually, I wouldn't want to.
You make them in a pot.
No,
what
not
are your thoughts, guys?
In a pot.
My stuff.
What are we trying to do?
You know what? I don't know.
We're trying to make two
noodles.
What
do we have to do now?
My noodles are better than you.
It's really hot.
In the pot.
Ooh. Or do we cook them in the microwave?
In the kettle and then the microwave.
I'm pretty sure I cooked 2 minute noodles.
And it's inconvenient.
Yeah, but it's 2 minute noodles for a reason. It's not 5 minute noodles in a pot.
It is Schoolies night two.
Get it.
Zoom right in.
Schoolies night.
Go.
Hi.
Are we going?
Yes, we're going.
Was it too loud?
Yes.
Day two of Schoolies and it's raining.
What's the time? It's like 12:30.
Oh, hummus! Can
yeah.
I have some?
Yeah.
It's hummus.
It's hummus.
Hummus.
It's hummus. It's a huge reach.
Dude, can we like join in on this?
Hummus.
Hummus.
Yeah, a hummus party.
Yes.
Yeah, we have the cheese, fire cheese, because being
it's not hummus.
I don't really know. How do you put it in focus?
It's hummus.
Just like hold that.
Oh, yeah, it's hummus.
I'm gonna get some bread.
There you go.
What are you filming for YouTube?
Yes. Yeah, do you wanna be in the YouTube video?
Not really.
Don't be a pussy.
Green apple.
Not really.
It's so hard to cut that stuff.
Yeah, it really is. But hello.
Hello.
Wow, Angelique.
Hello.
How's it going?
Hello. I'm great.
How was that? Welcome to Schoolies Day 3! I don't know how to flip the camera.
You can't flip it on that.
No.
Right.
Love that.
That's embarrassing.
Hi.
So it's Schoolies Day 3 today. We are having a bit of a pool party at Bridget's house.
She's over there.
But we're waiting for the sun to come out, so we're just going to eat some food.
Taya's got her healthy stuff. We have coleslaw and...
Yeah.
Sausage
sizzles, and it's a really good time. So yeah, hopefully I can try and vlog some more because
she's lazy.
I've been hopeless today.
Love that, girls.
Get
that baby.
Get it. Hi guys.
Welcome to day 4 of Schoolies.
Yeah.
Tay's been a little biatch and hasn't been vlogging, so we're doing it for her.
Yeah.
And it's a beach day today. It's
yeah.
A bit windy.
That's okay.
Yeah. On and I'm really, really pissed because I thought it was 4+ sunscreen, but no, it's 50+. But hopefully I still get a good tan.
Yeah, you'll be fine. You're already tan.
And goodbye.
Day 4 of Schoolies, and we just spent like half an hour preparing
our dips. No, we spent like an hour cooking.
Dips. Yeah.
And we made rice krispies.
Yeah. Which I'm going to show you because they were fucking bomb ass. But now I need to eat. And yeah, I've done no vlogging and I'm hopeless, but I had to show you that because it was freaking amazing. So let's go.
Oh, you're so cringy. Oh my god, Taya!
I'm getting right in on you. Dude.
I'm ready
for you.
Sorry.
Shut up.
I'm so sorry. Day 4 of
5.
Okay, we're off to a great start. Good morning, guys. It's day 5 of Schoolies. Yesterday was a chill day, a rest day. So we're pretty recovered and recuperated this morning.
Rejuvenated, we're ready.
So we're ready. Yeah.
Ready.
We called Rogue Frogs to make us pancakes, but we have to wait like an hour. Yeah, look at this amazing view.
Like, honestly, I cannot get over it.
Love that. Beck, have anything to say?
No.
Love that. Okay, let's go see what everyone else is doing. Hey Bridget, how's that? Louis there. That, Louis doesn't want to be in it. Sam, good morning. What are you guys doing?
Dishes.
Washing up. Yeah. Love that. Dolls. Absolute dolls. And yeah, no clue what we're actually going to be doing today. But...
Hey guys!
Good morning.
How's it going?
Good.
I'm Bridget.
Bridget.
Yeah.
Beck.
Ashley.
Louis.
Yeah.
Sam.
I'm Taya.
Sam. Taya.
I'm Bethany.
Bethany.
I'm Shannon, but you can call me Shannon.
I'm Matt.
And then.
I'm Michelle.
And my sweet.
Okay, so we made these Rice Krispie treats yesterday, and they're vegan actually. And they're Rice Krispies, peanut butter,
maple syrup.
Yo, Bridget.
Yeah, what was it?
What are in the Rice Krispies?
Rice bubbles, brown rice syrup, maple syrup, peanut butter,
and dark chocolate on the top. They're so good, and I'm literally eating it for breakfast, but it's schoolies. It's like Wednesday, I think, today. I've actually completely lost track of the days. Don't even know what day it is since being out of school.
Stick around, baby, sit down. Stick around, baby, sit down. So I made it say policy, follow the money and that in my address. Boots the hip on the mattress. I'm doing lay of mattress. Turn her over, have her eating the mattress. Turn her over, have her being dramatic. Have her say wearing a black paddock. Fat air, got me asthmatic.
I can't rap, so let's change the song.
So you remind me of what I really am.
If I disappear, I told her I'm not really looking for another mistake. I called an old friend thinking that the trouble would wait, but then I jumped right in a week later, returned.
Day 6 of schoolies, and I'm very addicted to peanut noodles. What can I say? Beer pong!
Yeah. Can't taste shit.
Here you go, Beth.
Okay, ready, Tay?
Me and Louie are doing one, so...
Saturday morning. I'm so sick. I'm losing my voice, but it is schoolies is done and dusted for 2018 for the rest of our life.
Ooh.
Everything to do with school is over. It's been a crazy, hectic week,
yeah.
But we made it only just, and now we're literally going to sleep for the entire weekend. And then I need to like eat salads and fruit only next week.
No more junk food.
Probably won't happen because now I'm addicted to 2 minute noodles and dips. But anyway, hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next one because I'm dead right now and I need sleep. So yeah, see you later.